It's Michael with Asymmetrical Preparedness. This is a Prep of the Day video. Today's Prep of the Day is zip ties. Man, there are so many uses for zip ties. Zip ties and duct tape. I can fix almost anything with zip ties and duct tape. Anyway, seriously, zip ties are going to be used for like flex cuffs, for cuffing people. Zip tying stuff together to make greenhouses or fencing and stuff like that. No, okay, I get it. It's not, you know, it's not super strong. Some of them are really strong. But zip ties, just so many different uses. I actually have a bunch of zip ties that I'm just going to be throwing into my 5,000 subscriber giveaway boxes as just kind of a bonus. Some big ones, some smaller ones, stuff like that. I have tons of zip ties, so it's one of those things. Have lots of them. Same with duct tape, 550 cord, rope, all those kind of things, because you never know what you're going to have to secure. Build structures. I mean, holy cow, you could use zip ties together to hold logs together, to build yourself a little log cabin if you had to. I mean, is it the best? No, of course not. But if you got to, you got to do what you got to do. Nice little prep of the day, I think. Love you guys, and blessings to you and yours.